You called her Coda de Casa. You can't
that
do this.
That's a joke.
Okay. Coda de Pablo is playing a former Israeli agent on America's number one drama, NCIS.
She's a hot Chilean.
Yes, she is.
You know, you were personally selected by my father to fill a vacancy in his roster, not his bloodline. And trust me, the second part is not something you want to covet.
You're right up on me.
You spent 8 months in paramilitary operations helping to develop the new Galil assault rifle. You won the marksmanship ribbon for your outfit 4 consecutive times. I have 6.
You're a little frightening.
I am?
Yeah.
Well, I hope not so frightening.
Welcome to the show.
Okay, watch your step.
Yes,
okay.
Thank you very much for being a gentleman. Oh.
A gentleman!
If you would put on the outfit that Lisa Breck had on before,
he would really...
Sit right here.
Now, you were born in Chile. You are from Chile?
I was born in Chile. I am from Chile.
I think of you as a Miami person.
Did you move?
Well, because I was raised in Miami.
Oh, okay. Lucky you.
And you
great
rule, apparently.
Community.
Well, NCIS rules.
Well,
it's
you
pretty
are one
great
of the rulers.
Well, yeah, of the kingdom. The NCIS kingdom.
You're a ruler.
You know, we've said this over and over again, and when Mark has been here, when Mark Harmon has been here, we've said it for years.
He's so great.
This
isn't
is
great?
Often yeah. The number yeah, one show, the number one show in television in America. A lot of weeks, you know, and yet...
You don't see the advertisements or
the shows we talk about are shows with much smaller ratings.
Steve is concerned that you're not in the tabloids enough, is what he's trying to say. I don't think
you'll find us there a
you
lot.
Understand my
we
point,
work
though.
A lot.
Yeah, you understand my point.
I do, and you know what? The funny thing is, we are always surprised by how incredible the show is doing. We never take it for granted, not a
Why
second.
Why do you sound Irish?
I do?
No, you sound... No.
Do I
no,
sound...
No, you haven't talked to my family. You don't... You sound...
You're Irish?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Black
goodness.
Irish. That explains a lot. Well,
I mean, you look very Latin to me. You could be very Latin.
Yeah, a lot of people think about it. Well, that's
spray
because...
Tan.
No, tell them what the Black Irish is.
Black Irish is when...
I do know what Black Irish is.
The Spanish
is.
Okay. Armada, remember?
The Armada.
Lost,
yes.
And a lot of
very
them ended
well
up
said.
In British Isles in Ireland.
And they got impregnated yeah. by the Irish men or whatever. That's a great picture of you there.
I love that.
That's gorgeous.
Because you know what? That's actually us.
Yeah.
Ollie is very much like that. Harmon is he's a prankster and he's always joking and he's so unlike Gibbs. That's the truth. And a lot of people don't know that.
He's just such a nice guy.
He's a nice guy, but aside from being a nice guy, he's always, he's very funny.
He's very funny.
He's
very dry.
And you don't get to
very
see
dry
that.
Funny. Very dry funny.
Dry funny, but that could be really funny.
Yes, it could be really funny.
If you like that kind of thing, Steve is...
Yeah, yeah, dry.
He's wet.
Sort of. That's
no,
why
he's
I
wet.
Make compliments
really?
To you.
Whoa.
Wet funny?
I don't know.
That sounds funny.
Is she flirting with me? Please say she is.
She might be.
Yeah, thank you. Okay.
I mean, I'm here as the barrier, the bundling board.
I'm sorry to break the truth to you.
You just hurt me.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
You work very hard on this. This is one of these shows where you don't show up a few hours each day with a 4-camera show and then do... Mm-hmm. You work very hard, long, long hours.
We do. Actually, we do work very long hours. And it's a show that, for example, for me anyway, I do have a lot of action sequences. So it's also physically demanding.
So you get to beat people up.
I do, which is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And fight sequences are so much fun because they don't have to be technically perfect.
Mm-hmm.
You can mess up, and every once in a while you do get hurt, and you kind of use it.
Really?
Which is a good thing. Yes, I've been known to use a
to
puncher
melt.
To kind of go, no, give me more!
So you're really trained. You're really trained?
As a fighter, you mean?
Yeah.
No, I train a little bit when I'm there.
Yeah.
I like to keep active, physically speaking, but it's not something I would, pursue on the side or anything like that. I like to make the fight look good.
You like to hurt people.
Look real.
No, I like to make it look good. I try to be as professional as possible.
Oh, okay.
Would
listen.
You like to hurt him? Because we could arrange that.
He would love it.
I might not mind.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
He would love
it. It's great to see you. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you. Wait.
Oh, ow. That looks so real.
Yeah. NCIS, tonight you've got a two show arc coming up with this character.
Do.
Okay. That's tonight at 8 o'clock.
On CBS.
On CBS, where it is. And.